aside from the new endorsement na dumating sa mabuhay ng Boy Band PH, may dumating din na bago sa kanila, which are tickets to a concert.
Ah!
Na kanina nang galing?
Sandera Paul!
Krungi.
Kwentuhan nyo kami, ano nangyari dun sa concert. By the way, thank you so much to Judge Dara. So, ano nangyari sa concert, guys? Ang nakapunta ay...
Ako at si Joa.
Oh, asan yung iba?
Hindi kasi si...
I was sick at home.
Yung iba. I didn't sleep. So, kaya...
Actually, kasi noon, parang 2 days kami straight na parang work. Kaya pagod na kami lahat, actually. Tapos galing pa kami ng, ano, no, ng rehearsals ng ASAP. So... After noon, parang pinush talaga namin ni Jonah. Talagang panoorin yung kasi.
Akala rin namin, di na namin makaabot. Oh, oh. We finish late na rin, di ba? Sakto-sakto, we got to watch some bits.
Ikwento nyo kung ano nangyari doon, oh.
Kasama nyo si pa yung Kim. Sixth member ng Boy Band PH.
Yeah, the
Boy
Band. Sixth member
Boy Band.
The Boy Band.
Boy Band. The Boy Band.
So how was the experience? Galing ni Joao.
We love you.
Ate Sandara got us tickets to Taeyang's concert and
more tickets to come.
We got so it was fun. We got to enjoy the concert. We got to see how K-pop works, how their songs, how the Filipino fans are talagang patay na patay sa K-pop.
Yes.
As in talagang lahat sila kumakanta every song, every word, every line, alam na alam nila.
Kahit Korean,
it was fun. Like seriously.
I am a good boy.
Sobrang saya noon ako.
Ano yung favorite part?
Wala lang talaga sila eh. So,
pasensya na.
Pero ang favorite ko talagang kinanta ni Taeyang yung huling-huli.
Ano yun?
Ice No Slips.
Ice No Slips. Sample. English version.
Ha?
Please.
Paano ba yun?
Tagalog version.
Ice No Slips. Oh, kantahin mo.
I don't know the lyrics.
San doon yung Ice No Slips? Banda. Ice No Slips. Kasi ibang klase talaga, ibang level ng mga Korean production. So kung may natutuhan kayo dun sa panonood nyo nung concert ni Taeyang, ano yun?
Enjoy every moment of it. Because when he was performing, there was not a single moment he wasn't enjoying it. It seemed like it wasn't work to him, it was just having fun. And when he was having fun, all of us were having fun talaga. All the fans were shouting, screaming, and we all just had a great time. Example, we'll show you. We have photos.
Yes.
Ito, 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 ito. Actually, ito. Ito yung kinaka-favorite ko. Ayan,
oh. Sige.
Kita mo yung Vivo, laki ng screen, di ba?
With a 5.99-inch all-screen display.
Ganda naman ng songs.
Bragging.
Ang cute ng lights.
Yeah, kaya sa sila, diba? Parang yung
frame. Si Kuya Kim yung kumakanta dito.
Boy Band Bob.
Ay! Yun.
Si Boy ba?
Guys. So, once again, thank you so much to Judge Dara for the ticket.
Thank you, Ate Dara.
Thank you, Ate Dara.
Sarang
eh.
Sana mag-guest ka po dito.
Yes, Ate Dara. Sana.
Judge Dara, you're very welcome here. Baka gusto ko mag-guest dito.
Yes, please.
Thank you for watching Boy Band PH Experience. For more highlights, just click the I button and don't forget to subscribe.